see, look, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all, man. Like, I always wanted, you know, as a kid, you know, to make it in the music industry, you know what I mean? And be able to be added on people's catalogs and stuff like that. MTV, Microsoft, all these things, you know what I mean? And now that I think about it, it's like, man, like, you know, first I just want to say, y'all were the Messiah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he's like the best man ever, like, he's the best thing ever, you know what I mean, I just want to let you guys know that, you know, but it's like, when you're trying to get away from sin, man, and you really trying to live this life, it's like, man, you see so many fake people, you know what I'm saying? It's like people act like they're cool, but they're really not cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's like, you know, a lot of old friends, you know what I'm saying? They start shaking, you know what I'm saying? Like, or they keep you distant, you know what I'm saying? Like, they don't want to be around you. They'd rather be around you, you know what I'm saying? When they got, like, even more. Cause at first, you know, I was sleeping on the ground, you know what I'm saying? Sleeping on the Target, you know what I mean? Sleeping at this park that I'm at right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, so, like, none of them were around, you know what I mean? And then, like, you start, you know, getting your stuff together, you know what I mean? I work a 9-to-5, you know what I'm saying? So, it's like, it's not like, you know, I'm super, like, calling or anything like that. I'm just smart with my money, you know? So, it sucks, you know what I mean, when people honestly think, like, they just be so judgmental, man. Like, hey, just so judgmental, man. Like, you know, and all I wanted to do this is first, you know, for the man upstairs, God, Yeshua, the Messiah, my Lord and Savior, the one who died for my sins. And for my family, you know what I mean? And then when I come and found out all of this drama to come with it, it's like when they said that you really be lonely at the top, man, it's like, man, I'm so lonely. It's the loneliest I've ever been in my life, you know what I'm saying? It's like people that even when you're around them, baby, like, it's like they got this feeling that they don't even want you around them, you know what I mean? Like, and it's like, I got nothing but love in my heart, so it's like, I can't even be around people like that, you know what I mean? They always want you to prove something, you know what I'm saying? They prove that you got this, they prove that this, they don't want to go and Google search, you know what I'm saying, to see you out there trying to grind, trying to do it, and then not even like that, I don't even want to spread the word out, you know what I'm saying? They just want you to prove dollars, like, everybody sold by these dollars, like, man, God, when God said that love would go wax cold, man, that stuff is true, man, so I just want to let you guys know, man, the most important thing about all this stuff is love, man, just love, 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 like, I mean, it's hard to love somebody when you see somebody like, that's, you know, you just feel like you're grinding hard to me, but at the same time, don't let no one belittle you, you know what I'm saying? You could do the same thing, man, like, I'm nothing, I'm just like you, I just go for my future, I just go for my goals, I set my goals and I go for them. If I gotta save money, I'm gonna save money, you know what I'm saying? Just because I make it look good don't mean that I'm rich, man, like,